Kids are the same all over the world. Sitting at a desk all day, well, that can be boring. Education goes way beyond a lecture. Compassion's approach to education is as colorful and diverse as its children.
Compassion works with our church partners to teach a wide variety of activities that are really designed to complement what the kids learn in their formal school education.
Nos enseñan algo con qué poder, poder subsistir en la vida, por ejemplo, con los talleres de música, costura, corte de cabello y bisutería y las demás talleres.
We are teaching the girls how to make beads so that later on they can use it in future.
In Brazil, teaching children to surf builds confidence, helps them learn relational skills, and keeps them out of gangs.
A gente tem que colocar o surf como uma disciplina para a vida dela, como valorizar o corpo, valorizar a saúde, estilo de vida que acorda cedinho para surfar.
Other projects teach martial arts in hopes that children will learn to break through the restraints of poverty.
Porque las personas de escasos recursos creen que no tienen capacidad para lograr grandes cosas. Entonces, mediante el taekwondo, nosotros lo que hacemos es incrementar su confianza, motivarlos para que ellos puedan lograr sus metas y tener la oportunidad de tener un mejor nivel de vida.
Projects also focus on the arts, teaching children patience, interpersonal skills, and creativity.
যেমন সকালে কোচিং করি, খেলাধুলা করি, যিশুর বিষয় শিখি, নাচ গান শিখি.
El don que más estoy utilizando en estos momentos es de danzar. Lo desarrollo tanto en el proyecto como en la iglesia. Hago parte del grupo de danza, lidero niñas.
We want all activities to be relevant to a child's culture and their own living situation. We encourage our church projects to teach skills that children can use later in life, as well as activities that teach them about the love of Jesus. Activities like cooking or growing vegetables really help a child understand how they can provide for themselves now and in the future.
At Compassion, education is as diverse as our children. From taekwondo, to bead making, to baking, to surfing, our children do more than sit at a desk. Because that would be, well, boring.